Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. I would like to invite you in one of my workshops next year. Starting off in Los Angeles, California. You know, I did a book about Los Angeles, so it took me 4 years, so I know some really cool places. The first day, I'm going to take you to the Griffith Park, where we have this amazing view of downtown Los Angeles, but with all the wildness of the Griffith Park as a foreground element. It's one of my favorite places to shoot in Los Angeles. The idea of the workshop is that we shoot the photos together. I show you the different settings to capture the sunset, to get the best. I'm sitting next to you. And then the next day, we'll go into a nice conference room and we'll retouch the photo together. So day one, we go to the Griffith Park. Day two, we are going to go to Venice Beach. First, the canals with amazing reflections. And then we're going to do the sunset on one of my favorite California beach, Venice Beach. The next day, we are going to explore downtown Los Angeles. First of all, we're going to retouch the photos we took together yesterday in Venice Beach. And so you're taking the photos, you're retouching the photo, but I'm behind you making sure you got it right. Then we are going to explore downtown. Downtown is an amazing opportunity for photography. Everywhere you look, you have interesting architecture. And at the end, we'll do some really long trail light exposure of the highways in Los Angeles for very fantastic photos. The last day, we're gonna go to El Matador Beach, my favorite beach in Malibu. It's a beach that's been used for movies over and over again. It's got lots of rocks, amazing foreground elements to play around and get great landscape. In this 4 days workshop, I can guarantee you that your level of photography composition, capturing the light, the right light with the right settings, and your ability to retouch your photo is going to explode. I've had people who learn more in 4 days than in years. So come and join me in Los Angeles. Next, we have my Tuscany Florence workshop that's starting the first week of May. First of all, we're going to spend the first day exploring the Duomo, one of the nicest church in Europe. It's unbelievable. We're going to take amazing photos of the Duomo church. Then we're going to go to the Ponte Vecchio bridge and explore the river. It's just Florence is one of my favorite cities in Europe. Same idea, we're gonna take the photos together, we're gonna retouch them together the next day. The next day we then go to the Michelangelo Plaza, which is an overview of Florence and a great opportunity to take awesome photos. Then we're gonna go to Tuscany for 2 days. Then we're gonna take a car and go in the region of San Quirico d'Orsia. San Quirico d'Orsia is where Gladiator entrance scene was shot. It is an amazing place for landscape photography. We're gonna do first the sunset there and then the sunrise. There's so many opportunities there and it's beautiful in May. You got the flowers, everything is lush and green. It's going to be amazing. The Tuscany workshops includes a very nice hotel in Florence and in Tuscany. So the price includes the breakfast and includes a very nice hotel. So come with me to Italy for my Tuscany Florence workshop. Then my next workshop is going to be in Paris. We're going to stay in an amazing 4-star hotel, super well located close to Notre Dame, one of the best locations in the town. The first day we're going to explore the Louvre, we're going to explore the Pont des Arts, we're going to explore the Pont of some of my favorite spots in Paris. The next day we're going to be retouching all the photos we shot the first day. Then we start exploring the Invalides, the Alexander III Bridge, and the Eiffel Tower. We're going to do a lot of Eiffel Tower shots from different angles. The next day we're going to the oldest part of Paris, Montmartre. Montmartre is on a hill, it's got amazing stairs, you got the Sacré-Cœur, you got small streets that looks like that are 500 or 800 years old. It's just heaven for photographer, and I know this place like my pocket. I've been there for 40 years. I'll show you small streets or locations that are out of the tourist way. The last day, of course, we'll retouch what we did in Montmartre, and then we're gonna go around Notre Dame and get amazing photos of Notre Dame. In this 4 days workshop in Paris, I can guarantee you're gonna get so many good photos that you'll be using for years. So guys, come and join me in one of my workshops, whether it's Los Angeles, Florence, Tuscany or Paris. Let's spend 4 days together and let's have fun. So the Los Angeles workshop does not include hotels, but the Florence, Italy and the Paris includes a very nice hotels and breakfast. The best is to come with, you know, your camera gear, a tripod, like a 24-70 and a 16-35, like a wide angle and a middle angle. You can bring ND filters if you have some. Please coming with a computer, preferably a Mac. I'm a big Mac fan, with Lightroom, Photoshop installed, or Luminar and Aurora, and I will explain you how to use these softwares. I can't wait to be with you on this workshop. Come and join me, my friends.
The highlight of this trip was, I think, probably getting up early in the morning.
Just the whole package, the entire experience.
Just being around fellow photographers that have a love of photography.
The photography level has moved up.
My name is Michel Jodoin. I'm coming from Montreal.
My name is Bert. I live in Florida area, Gainesville, Florida.
My name is Rebecca Waters, and I'm from Southern California, around the Los Angeles area.
My name's Mark Llewellyn, and I'm from England.
In everything you do, the only thing important is passion. And I think this man's got first that passion, and he has also all the generosity to transfer it to every student.
This helped me as a photographer by making me concentrate more on the photographs, the post-processing side, as well as taking the time to take the photographs.
And as a photographer, these kind of things get you to another level.
I definitely would recommend this to a friend.
I would absolutely recommend this to anybody. This has been a fantastic experience that I would love to do again.
Absolutely. I would recommend this workshop to anyone who's interested in photography, anyone who wants to see Europe or Paris. It's a wonderful trip.
I would recommend this workshop to anyone I know interested in photography, a friend or no friend.
If you can afford it, go for it. And even if you can't, try to go for it.